Hey guys, it's Crazy White on YouTube.com. Don't ask me. Tell me energy drink shit. Did you pour the caffeine 18 drops on me? Don't tell. Cheers, bitches. So I do that Friday, Saturday, weekend. Hate blanket forever. Micro hate blanket. Forever blanket. No stove, get in trouble. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloudy, cloudy. So, water bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone for a moment right now. 48 for light, 47, part of cloudy, 740, a late start of this show. Precipitation monthly 0.80 inches, yearly 9.37 inches. UV4 yellow, moderate, wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen orange, 8 medium high. Predominant pollen, cedar / Jupiter, JUNIPR, maple, elm. Today's condition, the amount of pollen in the air for Wednesday will be rising in the high range. This results in part from seasonal, normal weather conditions which are favorable for the production in DISPERSAL of pollen. This heavy increase in pollen concentration could very well cause problems for those who are allergic to airborne pollens. I'll be in my girlfriend to get you one. My dad. Observation. So far today, high 48, low 41. Looked like it was cloudy all day, too. Yesterday, high 59, low 40. Average high 53, low 33, 2.45 degrees, and then T87. Of course, and still, no high and low pressure. I mean, humidity for some reason. Pressure 30.0 inches, high 30.23 inches, low 29.99 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:10 in the morning, sunset 6:57 p.m., noon 4. The 10 days, March 11th through March 12th, tonight, mostly cloudy, low 41, mostly cloudy, Thursday, high 60, low 41, thunderstorms, so Thursday, picture emoji icon, and be a thunderstorm icon, yeah, cool. Cloudy cloud, one raindrop, and lightning bolt, and so Thursday day, description, not as cold, mostly cloudy, slight chance of rain showers in the morning, then rain showers with thunderstorms likely in the afternoon, highs in the lower 60s, south winds up to 10 miles per hour, gusts up to 20 miles per hour. In the afternoon, chance of precipitation, 90%. Thursday night, picture emoji icon. Little moon, night cloud, 70%. One raindrop, lightning bolt, three raindrops. So, Thursday night, description, mostly cloudy with rain showers and thunderstorms likely in the evening, then partly cloudy with a slight chance of rain showers after midnight. Lows in the upper 30s, northwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour, with a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 70%. Friday, high 50, low 41, part sunny. Friday night, picture Mojai, con night, cloud 40%, high raindrops. So, picture Mojai, con. Friday night, description mostly cloudy, a 40% chance of rain after midnight, lows in upper 30s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Saturday will be high 41, low 33, rain. Saturday, picture emoji icon, clouded cloud, 5 raindrops. Saturday, day, description, rain, near steady temperatures and upper 30s, chance of rain 90%. Saturday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 30%, 5 raindrops. Saturday night, description mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of rain, lows in the lower 30s. Sunday, high 48, low 13, mostly cloudy. Monday, high 53, low 44, 50% chance of rain showers. So, day, the night, picture emoji iPhone, little moon, night cloud 70% to raindrops. Monday night, description rain, showers likely, lows in the upper 40s, highs in the lower 60s, chance of shower 70%. Tuesday, high 57, low 43, 70% chance of rain showers. So Tuesday, picture emoji icon, little sun, cloudy cloud, 70% to raindrops. Tuesday day, description rain, showers likely, lows in the upper 40s, highs in the lower 60s, chance of showers 70%. Tuesday, picture emoji icon, little moon, night cloud, 80% to raindrops. Tuesday night, description rain. Yeah, night description rain. Showers low in the mid 40s, chance of showers 80%. Next Wednesday, high 62, low 55, 70% chance of rain showers. So, Wednesday, March 18, day, picture emoji icon, little sun, cloudy cloud, 70% to raindrops. Wednesday, March 18, day, description rain, showers likely, highs around 60, chance of showers 70%. Wednesday, March 18, night, picture emoji icon, night cloud, 50% fine raindrops. Wednesday, March 18, night description cloudy with the chance of rain, chance of precipitation 50%. Low temperatures around 55 degrees, dew point will be around 54 degrees with an average humidity at 91%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the southwest. Next Thursday, high 65, low 55, 50% chance of rain. Day, then we have Thursday, March 19. Picture emoji icon. Night cloud 50%, 5 raindrops. Thursday, March 19, night description cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 45%, low temperatures around 55 degrees, dew point will be around 57 degrees with an average humidity of 90%, winds will be 12 miles per hour from the south. Next Friday, high 62, low 41, cloudy, and that is it. YouTubers, YouTube land, how is the weather? Leave me a comment down below. YouTubers, YouTube land, leave me a comment down below. Okay. Let's go with them. Let's see. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. Dems. Biden's White House race to strike deals for coronavirus relief, the OMA says the State Department to suspend non-essential travel. Coronavirus, the OMA maps tracking the outbreak. Coronavirus, the OMA needs to stay informed advice to stay safe. Microsoft News. Spotlight, did heated exchange help Biden? New emperor, Russia, GIRDS for 16 more years of peace. There's coming out a hyphenation weeks earlier where videos can show the videos because of copyright law. Can you answer the Jeopardy clues about your history with pictures? Coronavirus fall, CORNA. Source, NBA owners might hold games without fans. First U.S. layoffs starts an outbreak. NCAA tournament games close to fans. Amazing banded buildings for selling pictures. Oh, creepy. Like a home to kids. Clay City, Illinois. Railroad car. World War II generals and just playing dead. Haters for the delegates Drake Fafford. There's a last one. Oh, that's an option. Can't help you. Democrats will just leave haters on cards. Politics. Sanders pinning hope on NTRA-TTABLE issues. Biden cancel fundraising rally in Chicago. I got tons of Google News alert about this earlier. Founder of Rockstar just got a $3 billion check from PepsiCo. Kerry, hurry. Makes ass of NBA area. Second game. Let's take Warriors. An unlikely coronavirus. The new hero, self-driving cars. Certain major countries that aren't actually countries. Pictures. America's 45 most recession-proof cities with pictures. Interesting. Coronavirus, CLNA updates. Battling pandemic. Countries tighten. Sources: Trump fair emergency declaration would CONTRADICT coronavirus message CONA. Italy orders all shops to close except for grocery stores and pharmacies. Major League Baseball best and worst franchise. FAUCI undercuts Trump and flu other coronavirus CONA ASSARTINS. House passed key surveillance bills with deadline looming. I'm going to click on it. White House Task Force recommends anti-coronavirus CONA plans for Washington, California County. How to make prime time address on coronavirus CONA and tonight. Google News Wardens are my Nexus 5 smartphone. U.S. and coalition troops killed in rocket attack in Iraq, potentially spiking pitching to Iran. Two Americans and one Brit dead after 18 rockets hit base in Iraq, housing U.S. troops and military soldiers. Trump to address nation on coronavirus tonight. As of today's WHO declares coronavirus a pandemic. Italy halts nearly all commercial activity. Italy hikes spending to tackle virus news. All the restrictions could come. What if the rest of Europe follows Italy's coronavirus coronavirus CONA first cases rise rapidly in Europe and U.S. BBC News. LA ramps up coronavirus to a mini lockdown in MERKEL warns virus could infect 2/3 of Germany. Coronavirus COA outbreak worsens in Italy and Japan as situation stabilizes in China. New emperor, Russia GIRDS for 16 more years of Putin. Russian President Putin bids to stay confidence to 2036. Quickly backed by lawmakers. Russian lawmakers approved change to let Putin stay in power into 2036. Putin will go before 2036. Putin's presence in Ukraine. Guardian's view on Putin's power gain fake democracy. Putin once told Russians he didn't want to be the internal president. Now it appears he does. World Health Organization declares coronavirus COA epidemic under mission in SNBC. Coronavirus COA is now a pandemic. What does that mean? Coronavirus COA declared pandemic, but Ford can change the current course. Coronavirus COA United States update for Windsor, March 11th. India suspended most visa as WHO say as coronavirus COA pandemic. McCarthy knocks Dems after their claim saying Chinese coronavirus COA means Asia. How should we talk about that? Time is fast running out. Ward METEOROLOGICAL warns climate efforts are falling short. Afghanistan to free Taliban fighters despite early refusal. FEFUSAL. Taliban rejects Afghan government phase release of prisoners. Afghanistan prepares for Taliban prisoner swap. Hello, Taliban. Okay. Afghan government to release. One side of 500 Taliban prisoner major step for peace. And EGOTIATAN. I might talk about that. That's not. Afghanistan peace talk stalls over plan prisoner exchange. Washington State Governor bans events with more than 250 people in three counties struck by virus. The Hill. Watch the state brace for thousands of potential coronavirus cases. Large gatherings been in San Francisco and Seattle area to slow coronavirus outbreaks. NSHLE will limit concert sports to slow coronavirus reports. U.S. coronavirus cases cause officials to call for empty sports areas or cancel events. Ban events in the areas. Cities retreat in the face of coronavirus As coronavirus in China, WANES, Italy, South Korea, BRUNT of epidemic. House passes Iran war powered resolution opposed by Trump. Best prepared country for a pandemic, so not that prepared business. Cider. Cleveland, St. Patrick's Day. Red cancel over coronavirus. Theories. House Democrats jam GOP. With coronavirus bill. Message received. Italians are saying boom. Coronavirus Italy closes non-item shops. We are not alone. Life under coronavirus lockdown in Italy. Italy's economic ministry hope ECB for support. Rome's anti-coronavirus measures, Italy lockdown extended to the whole country as coronavirus continues to spread in the news. Italy shuts down all non-essential service as virus pill rises. Coronavirus, outbreaks in travel industry. Parties are in heavy retaliation of IDLIBC started broken. IANGELAMERKEL run on the coronavirus infection prediction. IANGELAMERKEL warned 70% of Germany could get coronavirus 60% to 70% of German population will be infected by the coronavirus in ERKLCs. MERKEL gives Germans a hard truth about the coronavirus and the RKE health officials comments on virus CZETHPA coder. Okay, the decline in coronavirus zero cases after mass testing the ABC News. Palestinians team shot dead by Israel on an occupied West Bank. LIGHTFLOT cancel Chicago St. Patrick's Day parade because of coronavirus. CHELSEAMANNIND House Call of the Senate Democrats unveiled Hillary proposal in response to coronavirus zero outbreak. KSS US University sends students home over coronavirus decision creates big burden for college students. D3NESCAC cancel all spring sports seasons. I shut down our college because of coronavirus. Will that help? Georgia College under pressure to close at coronavirus cases grow. ABERLIN College extends spring recess, tells students to prepare for the possibility of remote instructions. And eviction notice. Chaos after college tell students to stay away. Feds score a major hit against bloody Mexican drug cartel. Like our testing is hurting states ability to solve coronavirus ERA. Five updates. New York officials trace more than 50 coronavirus CRNA cases back to one attorney. Coronavirus CRNA. NCAA tournament games in Dayton and Cleveland. Coronavirus. Updates NCAA tournament games in Dayton and Cleveland are likely to be played without fans. Coronavirus. UFC faces Columbus. Central Ohio set to issue public gathering ban. Clark County, Minnehaha, field BID 19 Gov DWIND Clark County, Ohio. Coronavirus new prevention measure announced by Gov Mike DWIND Live. Ohio government recommends no fence for indoor sporting events in the wake of coronavirus new outbreak. Okay. There we go. PlayStation 3 college. No. So. Three hours remaining for the Redemption. Beat Western Michigan Broncos at the end of blowout. Navy, you know. 40-something to 3, so it was 14-13, so. Yeah, Baylor, St. Nick's up there home. But, yeah, Virginia Tech, 3 yards of rematch for redemption, Florida State, 3 yards of rematch for redemption, Florida State rank. North Carolina, the ranks are having a rematch of redemption. Clemson Tigers, I think. So, let's see what happens. Let's promote. Promote. YouTube, I need to be 18 stocks only. Have a PlayStation on this one, or a PlayStation 4. Like the Purge horror movies, like horror movies, plenty of horror TV shows. HD High Definition, Blu-ray. The Purge Season 1 and 2. Unrated, the real version, the real deal. Go there, went there. YouTube one. Won't be disappointed. YouTube one. I recommend it. We won't forget it. It's the same thing on DC Doom Patrol. My dad and I are both agree. Can't do no more streaming. DC streaming is $6.90. Over $7.90. Plus shipping. I mean tax. SS Phil talk about streaming. The top three. Because I give them my charge base point. Number one, Disney Plus, all with Maryland. Number two, Netflix, Iron Chain. Number three, DC Titans. So YouTube and YouTube One, three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SSFilm, click notification bell. I got Disney Plus $6.99 every month. MTD got Disney Plus for $12.99 every month. Makes sense. Real round and not fancy fairy tale. Don't blame him. He don't have no cable or satellite, so he get Hulu Plus. Don't tell him I'll just pay for that. HBO Now or Go. CBS Access. Don't tell him my dad paid for Netflix and iTunes. So, ESPN Plus and my extra bonus would be that. Extra demographic. YouTube is YouTube One. You need to have YouTube is YouTube One. You need to be 18 stars only. You need an iTunes account. Yeah. Small percent would be, you know, read the books. I ordered Wolf Creek, you know, base about books. Each of, you know, is, you know, unrated, the real version, real deal. Go there, went there. YouTube is a children won't regret it. YouTube won't be disappointed. YouTube is a children won't regret it. Yeah, like Wolf Creek 1 and 2 unrated. HD High Def and Blu-ray. Yeah, like Australian horror movies. Foreign horror movies. Horror movies become horror TV shows. So, HD High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2. YouTube is a dumb one. I have, you know, Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD from Amazon. So YouTube is a dumb one, yeah. iTunes is also go iTunes, the movie saying of Wolf Creek, HD High Definition Blu-ray. They get done. So Monday through Friday, days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. NBC, YouTube, YouTube, Monday, USB, 18, install phoning. Legacy 3, 2020, this year, the fall, September, or October, or November. Sorry, apologize for MTDJ McCaster and Chris. Yeah, I'm a big guy, not gonna do the voice. And finally, tomorrow night, March 12, Legacy Season 2. Finally gonna come back 3 week break. So, Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. Make a number one if you're 18 years old and dogs only. Sunday night, American Idol. Sunday night, ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 hours. Audition. The judges, the three judges, they are Richie, Luke, Brian, and Katy Perry, and the host is Ryan Seacrest. YouTube region to one, make it number one. So what up, my hands, hurting. Okay, washing my hands. So YouTube region to one, wash your hands with hot YouTube video, but I mentioned that my dad came out of work that I mentioned that. Did I mention that? I don't know if it did or not. So, reach the motion we're saying, which mix? I only got knocked, hang it. Haha, yeah. I don't know, see if I have crackers. I probably do regular. Hope this one. I guess I do regular. And my blade, I guess. Yes. So, great band. Blah, blah. So, went to 411 Walmart to get butter bread. And my buff jack, catch one jelly. We'll get my buff jack, catch one whole gram of bread. Like, so watch, core, walk. I don't know if I talk about this or not. Didn't get no milk or yellow. I'm gonna go catch a little toothbrush, purple and black. Hogan's toothbrush. Then we went to Malta and only got two knobs ready to pop. So no knobs. Pabo. But they have Rockstar. Neon. Our first Sherman Neon box. The point of it, you know, I have to work on that. But got it to work. So I guess Kiki's report. I found this out from Casually Gamery Kentucky. Number one food product reviewer. Subscribe. You click notification. And it's Pizza Hot. Or Hot Nashville or Nashville Hot Wings. They have free wings. Now, well, that's the thing. You know, six, but I guess. I don't know. So, I guess give a kick ass with hot, hot, spicy food. And I wanted more drink, it just burned in. Gone down my purple FFP fans core realm. Okay, well, you say it again. It was great. The good old days. So, I'm gonna go check out some more on Subway, no potato soup. Yep. And steak wipe, you know. But, pitch it. She didn't eat it. She'd eat some of her blizzard. Coconut, small. Some of it. I guess, I don't know. I guess it was Oreo mint blizzard. But, it was white, not green, but you know, for Illinois. Never been one, never. Ooh, ooh. Nice gift for the wings. I'm gonna try Pizza Wings. Strokes of wrong chip. But Nashville Hot, I always want to try that because you had a KFC. Chicken Popeyes, Buffalo Wild Wings, probably their wings too, but they have a Nashville Hot Chicken Sandwich. My dad be delicious. I bet it would be. So, I did it. But I did, what was it, honey? Honey Sriracha. I wanted it to be like that. It's a honey sriracha. I think it was honey sriracha. And you got fire pepper fresh. Man, that was hot and spicy. YouTube my comment down below. Remember, the pizza was great. But, you know, for Illinois, pizza was exciting. And it had a good worker, you know. So it was unbelievable. Flavor sticks, fire pepper crust flavor sticks. Got drizzle, honey sriracha drizzle. Think it was. I guess it gotta be the same, but it said that now it was spicy or something. Where's the levels? A buffalo. The buffalo chicken wings or whatever. I just not, you know, that just nasty to me. So yeah. My golf shop got your lunch and love lemon pepper. Dry it. The bear wins, of course. I smell like bear, taste like bear. Bourbon, spicy, double cut, champion. Oh my god. It was hot and spicy. Man. But I did do a lot of them. So, I did do them. But I gotta do smoke, sriracha. Gonna do them sometime. Thanks for the report. Pizza at Nashville hot. But I got the free. Said 8, you know. Guess it could be 8. Could be even 6. I don't know. But whatever. Now, I don't know. It's not like pizza. I wasn't full. I was able to eat the Blizzard. I guess it was good, but I think it's pretty cool. Cheek. Yes. So, yeah. The casual gaming room for type. That'd be good. You got the drizzle and the sauce, and man, you got like cherry pepper. Yes. Salami. Balsamic vinegar sauce. Oh man, is that a big one? Kick ass. Not a fan of vinegar. I'll go try to catch one. I get hurt. Apple cider great value vinegar. Put that in ramen noodles, chicken noodles. Ugh. Nasty. White ones, you know. I guess I help with it. Get that forever. I had a hard time in the but Subway's like a skater sport kick ass. Subway vinegar. Solo challenge. Casual Gaming Kentucky of Pizza Hut. Smoke sriracha wings. Well, I just wonder if they would have honey sriracha wings and beer wings. But they'd be like, you know, Jim Beam, Bourbon Devil, Spicy Cut, or whatever, however. Something like that. It's a, you know, Jim Beam, Bourbon, and that Devil, Spicy Cut, you know, all that alcohol. I don't know if they still sell it or not. No. I might not even sell that nowhere, or maybe, I don't, who knows. But 4-0, I guess they don't have the meat. I would love to try one more time. But Nashville hot, yeah, bucket it, you know, challenge all that, you know, probably so, catch, you know, game Kentucky, you know. Well, yeah, well, Wendy's, but you know, Wendy's breakfast is, you know, big town, big city out there in Illinois. I mean, they will have Wendy's breakfast. But is DK Dairy Queen at breakfast? You know, at Subway, have a delivery, so I gotta go inside. Right? Pick out, you know. Have a Sonic, Rally's Checkers, Papa John's, say Domino's. There's another place. Yeah. What was it? Arby's. That wasn't the place I forgot. But yeah. So it'd be Pizza Hut Smoky. Sriracha. That sure would be good, you know. It'd be smoky, then I have honey, you know. I'm a fan of honey buns. You know, try a lot of honey buns, you know. I'll go for job, because you know, run him, you know, great little Debbie's. You know, the best honey buns and a cheesecake. I have Edwards cheesecake. And I try it, and then I don't know where to go here. And I'm grandpa, because that, you know. Because my grandma make the best lemon meringue pie. Not gonna be like the, you know, of course, not have that pie, but the challenge of Edwards, because speaking of the cheesecake, of Edwards lemon meringue pie, which is awesome. And probably be second, I guess, because, you know, I don't think anybody else made that. Well, my dad did make that. I don't think he did. So. But, so yeah. But, yeah. Oh, yeah. Speaking of all the Edwards stuff, of the pies, you know, s'mores, and I think pumpkin cream pie. Should have done that, but I didn't. So I gotta wait, what? Probably October, November, gotta wait. Gotta wait, but it's QVC Junior Cheesecakes. Bucketless and QVC Jimmy the Baker. I've been the same. And I've been having Junior Cheesecakes too. They had David cookies. All that, yeah. All that have a big rainbow cake. They have these cakes too. A lot of bucket lists. And they said a pumpkin. A pumpkin cake. Last year, 2019. Deke Dairy Cream Blizzard 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Deke Dairy Cream Blizzard Zero Gravity. Yeah. Blue sprinkles and Oreos of God Candy at the time. Sorry to report Kick-Ass. Thanks, Sarcast Mail. Number one energy drink product review. Two-page reviews. Each review, do you want to subscribe? Put notification bell instead over God Candy. Like me. Because each review is human BH and sauce only. Monster Rain Carvel Candy. Cotton Candy. The Fago Cotton Candy. Soda, Shaga, candy is. So then last year, 2019, Geeky Dairy Queen Blizzard, Power Patch Kids, okay, so people support Southcast. So, well, punk is crazy, you know. What about Oreo crazy? Sour Patch Kids crazy, Cotton Candy crazy, Brownie crazy, Marshmallow crazy, Peanut Butter crazy, and even S'more crazies. I love S'mores. Oh, and Babe's crazy. Oh yeah, that's coming. Red State Update, you know, YouTube and YouTuber and subscribe. Red Sea Update. YouTube. Podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. And $5 for a Red Sea Update Patreon podcast. 20 extra minutes. YouTube or YouTube when I know. YouTube, Google, Patreon, social media. Let's talk about Twix. Easter Twix and all that, but we know we do, right? I always get one every Easter. Oh yeah, you can put your comment down below. Any St. Patrick's Day, things like that, probably nothing. But So Easter is April 12th. Always on that vital Sunday. So you should read the comment down below like that. It's going to be interesting to know about it. Let's see. The challenges YouTube and maybe. Oh, yeah. We get to the great value holiday. Probably, I don't know if it'd be November or December, but great value holiday peppermint pie. And when you like all that, you know, Deaky Dairy Queen, Blizzard, get the candy cane, and probably could do that. I mean, Oreo, I think he did the Oreo, hot chocolate or whatever, but kick ass. I would love to do candy cane Oreo, an Oreo, cocoa, whatever, however, but candy cane Oreo. Be pretty well the same. Yes, but yes. Great value peanut butter cream pie. My girlfriend picked one. I guess she like it. She was just like peanut butter. Yeah, my dad made some different kind of peanut butter cream. Sounds good. Oh yeah, I did the trash. The mail, my girlfriend got you one Easter adult condom book. Came today Amazon, I got some earrings for it too. I like it, plastic. So yeah, wonky, see, and it'd be the real book. So, YouTube one gotta be 18 adults only for these. So, challenge of category in Kentucky. More, he said Scream American, right? Scream Full Throttle. Nas Charged Citrus versus Full Throttle, right? Yellow, black, the can, the bottle. Yellow, black, yellow. Tastes like it, Full Throttle. Smell like Full Throttle, look like Full Throttle. So, Geek Bear, Root Beer balls in the bottle, energy drink. First example, Root Beer. Then we have the red, white, and blue. Red, white, and blue, right? You know. Red, white, and blue, right? You know, red, white, and blue, right? Bomb pop and stuff like that. These are energy drinks like the popsicle or whatever. So last year, 2019, 50. Universe of the Moon Ring, Apollo, Great, R-E-Z-E, Energy Drink, YouTube, Y'all Summer. We got Beyond Raw Lip, Snow Cone, C4 Ultimate, Artist Snow Cone, C4 Original, Frozen Bombsicle, 3D Liberty Pop, America. I would love to do them energy drinks, so I hope Exclusive gets them. What else? Buck Up. Rocket Top. I think that's it, I believe. Then we have Monster Rain Infernal, Red Dragon, Fruit Punch versus Buck Up Blood Rays, R-A-Z or two Z's. I don't know. Can take one day. Versus Nas Fruit Punch and Nas Rally. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb. first, it's not true, yeah. And ocean spray cherry cranberry. I'm excited for Beyond Well Lit Lemon Ice. We have that versus that game fuel Mountain Dew of lemon. Monster Citra. Monster Citra. I love them. So yeah. Alright, so okay, let's get to it. Let's talk about beginning of the beginning. The quotes that I give in the royal family, my dad, Holcomb, he murdered him. That did it. That's it. Cleansing, you know, to all the people. French Revolution, they beheaded the royal family. That's it. Our revolution, American Nation, America, killed. So they did, of course, they have them kill these people. Oh, then Adam burning out come.
Burning out.
So we'll have to claim it. It's like these people were, I can't wear war season. World War II time. Stalin. And the leader of Italy, Mussolini, whatever. Of course, they get and kill their people. Did the SS cleansing, killed a lot of Jewish people, and be sure to put support, they killed other different people. So, yeah, I'm tattooed and stuff like that. So the Yan Poon, you know, some shouldn't they get some? We'll crash. Jimmy Carter never got the other baby. Got it, cried. My dad said Afghanistan showdown took place. No resource minerals and oil value. Full land mines. They walked very good going up. No, mines, caves, rocks, mountains, open, poppy seeds, and pears, Sunni Muslim pears. Most of my majority is Sunni Muslim, Shiite Muslim, Kurds, unlike you and me. You know, Taliban, Al-Qaeda. NBC World News said that the world leader of ISIS is Al-Qaeda Masali. Yes, yes. Welcome! Welcome to Al-Qaeda Masali. That's it's the best foreign news person I have all time. Because they know his stuff. Yeah. It's not dumb. So, let's go for lunch. Let me know. Hey, that means I have to be appreciated of the raid REZ Baho. I should be good. Like that, I gotta go for it. YouTube when you need to tell me. Oh, Lord. So, yeah. Lazar Cali Masali.
Burning out.
Scum. What a piece of shit. Not just what he did to an American, United States of America troops. You know. Civilians, anybody. Yeah. He killed tons of motherfuckers. So fuck him. which England can be through wilderness. I don't, who knows what's going on with that. But yeah, we, at that time, Brian Williams and us, we hope, we had a good one. So, you know, the tattoos are Russia, Moscow, Putin would be Soviet Union, KGB spy program. Then we have the Kremlin crush origin invading Ukraine. They shot down the Malaysia airport on purpose. You know, Obama was the president at the time. Obama, Putin hate each other. And I didn't want, you know, our FBI, American Nations, go there, black box, and investigate. Because, you know, the dead and bodies on a train go to Serbia. My people said, yeah, about the airplane disappeared. My dad said, ocean, horror movies, deep. No human beings, robots to do the investigate and explore and all that. And conspiracy series sets, I landed down there. My old sister said, I do what she was. What did you say about South Korea? Miss Bamba, never wanna come to rally of Shiite terrorist groups. Yeah, cause Assad occupy, still occupy Lebanon for years, said Al-Qaeda did a terrorist attack, but it was a political assassination. He did it. Kurds. So yeah. My dad said, alright, dumbasses, two missiles on the wrong plane. Yeah, said you can't do nothing. And America, and since America, you know, we screwed and fought Jewish people, Israel, Iraq, Sudan, Kurds, you know. So, my dad said nerve gas, mustard gas, nasty, bad, and all above. That was Saddam and his older son did to northern Iraq. Kurds and bombing all the other son. I love him, should be gone. But welcome.
Burning him.
Glad other son, Saddam's son, who killed him. And Saddam's older son. The Shia Muslims, they killed Saddam. They hate him. You know, once that happened, you know, Shia Muslims celebrating, you know, his bald spikes saying everything, bleeding, self-torture, self-mutilation. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, we're back.
Screwed, indeed. That's a dumb day.
Oh, burn it up.
Piece of shit, it's gone. A bad person. There's no doubt about that. South Park have them in hell. Relations, right? No, no doubt. Oh well. So, yeah. So she had mother tears, but, you know, like Irene, most of my joining, like you and me, you know, so, Chinese, Russian, Moscow, so, that's not me saying, people don't like that, because, China, they don't trust the leaders of the government, the military, Russia, because of who gave you just 5 foot from the Kremlins. And like Putin, he's gonna be like that 2036 or something, leader forever, whatever. So yeah, it's gonna be like the leader of China, What is it? I guess it's Bill Sutton. Of 2000, 20 years, and you got the leader of China too. That's why, there's not no trust. But and terrorist groups, is in government and military. Whoop jet, supreme leader, the clerk, the IOTO, been there forever. Republic of God, I think it's fake news when the people, try to demarcate, uprise, and act like more. They said, that didn't happen. They're good people. I say they trying to get a nuclear weapon, too. Yeah. And Houdini in Yemen, Hezbollah leader in Lebanon, Hamas in Palestine, Al-Sar militia go back for Iran and Iraq. Yeah. And Americans, trash in Americans, of everything, education, healthcare, state of mind, how we do it. And QVC, said, the norm, no greens, no injury, help, and stuff like that. It's like, look. Yeah, Assad, at the hospital, visiting the babies, the children, and stuff like that, remind me of Mukachevan, two nieces. Because he put them in there, all their strikes, chemical, biological weapons. And it's a great to watch. That's healthcare. That's a leader. And it's like that. Look at him. He'd been in there forever, and they occupy Lebanon forever. So that's the thing. Kiss the cheek at you. It's like what? I don't get it. But I don't get it. Then you have Target elementary schools, children's school, chemical, biological weapons, acids in the kids, skin and crying and stuff like that, do Trump, everybody made fun of Trump because he didn't like him, we do. They have the famous one. Extra large bullet, shell, whatever, all over. War plane, a match drop on their people, real. Now we got vulnerability, right? What about the vulnerability, The babies, the toddlers, the kids, the children, teenagers, woman's female, the pregnant, you know, do poor welfare homeless middle class taxpayers, you know, do, you know, the workers, you know, education, you know, I would do disabled, disabled, the sick, the injured, the dying, you know, you got, you know, the health, I mean, the nursing homes, hospitals, you know, the senior citizen, senior citizen, elderly, veteran, you know, nurses and doctors and all of them, because that's who Assad targets. Like that, you know. Rope the Kurds. Kurds don't matter. They don't matter. They're not Muslim. They're not people. Who gives a fuck about them, you know? Bomb after bomb. Chemical weapons after chemical weapons. Biological weapons after biological weapons. Who cares? It's not safe. It's not relevant, you know? You know? And we have Turkey. You know how we do. Once Saddam and his older son died, he bombed the hell of Northern Iraq. Because they're Kurds, you know? Well, instead of sexing stuff, that great leader, and you know how we do, bow down to him. And him and Saad fought, and you're like, hey, Kurds in Libya, Kurds. Now, I don't know what's going on here, you know? You got Assad, you got Russia, Putin, you got Iran, I don't know what we got. But, you know. And they said, you know, Houston Astros, you know, casual gamer in Kentucky, you know, we do salute, drink to him, you know, come after, you know. Sexy of cheating. You got Boston Red Sox. They gotta be accountability. And Dave obviously worried about Clayton Kershaw. My dad said pitching mental. My St. Louis Cardinals Renkill, my Martin Dalton Wilson. Then worried about Jensen. Heart problems, you know. Made me sick, you know. I wish I could leak all the videos of YouTube down below. Man, you know, I had to check this myself, Trevor Bauer. You know, I saw that, but I think he's badass, you know. Spoken to going after, telling the truth on YouTubes. And boy, I don't know, man. I got to give credit where credit. Man, I like them, you know. Somebody fighting for us. And not just that, my girlfriend tried to capture one would appreciate that in her family. But it's like, of everything, but you know, her grandparents, you know, big Chicago Cubs. It's like that, you know, a blackout, you know. I did the MLB Network package. I don't know if it was some years ago, you know, for the Chicago Cubs and all above, you know. I did cancel that, maybe 2 or 3 years ago. You know what? You know, I don't know if it was $80 a month or something. I don't know if it was a year, probably months. I don't know. And you know it was blackouts. You know, couldn't watch and stuff like that. You know, we do. And he don't like that. You know. No. They was talking about, you know, I think LA Dodgers, you know. It's like that, like Chicago Cubs, you know, WGN, you know. What, because that's to say about that, it's on WGN Sports now. Well, we have WGN American. But then again, I don't know, because Cubs have a new channel now. And can't watch it now, you know. I've been on there a few times, you know. But then again, you know, what they That's the same because the MLB Network said they was going to play it, you know, how we do or whatever. But they don't. They have other stuff on there. Well, I don't know. I said there might have been one preseason spring training. Well, Friday preseason spring training, 6-4-3, 6-4-3. NC. NBC Chicago Sports. What they used to be on it. Why? I say why aren't they on there? Because the Chicago White Sox. Because of them and stuff that, you know, they didn't want to. I don't know. That would be an interesting game. You got ESPN too, when they have that, it was on there when Nancy Rizzle and Chris Bryan was mic up. As you know, they don't like that either. I don't like that either, you know. It's like my dad, you know. He had Dish and it was getting rid of what? Getting rid of Fox Midwest Sports. He had to get Hulu Plus Live TV so he could watch the same with the Cardinals. It's crazy. It's like, what, Atlanta Braves games? What was they back in the day in the 90s? And then again, probably forever too, you know, what, TBS? But that's the same, you know. It's changed. That's the same, like a money, you know, money thing, you know. It's like Chicago Cubs, you know, new channel. So. Yeah. Which, you know, link below them of the videos of, you know, people did a great job showing the cheating of Houston Astros. And then you got Clayton Kershaw with the curse and David Price, you know. Either one should have a curse. And you got Clayton Kershaw 2 World Series. David Freeze with 3. And then you look at Albert Pujols and Mike Trout. He's out. The worst series. Mike Trout, you know, one of the best baseball players ever, and ever won a World Series. Shame. Got Freddie Freeman, you know, we did play a postseason last year, you know. Lying, he was injured. Told the truth, his friend and stuff like that, lost his job, emotional. And finally honest, tell the truth, the facts. So YouTuber, comment down below about anything, everything that the Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox cheating. And what do you say about Trevor Bauer? You know, Cleveland Indians. You know, he was a good pitcher with Cleveland Indians, now Cincinnati Reds. St. Sunny. Yeah, Sunny. I saw a little bit about it, you know, he was in some kind of podcast or show. And that's the same. That's like Chicago Cubs should have got Sunny. That's so great. Gray. Sorry, apologize. But hell of a pitcher, that's for sure. But Trevor Bauer, you know. What's to say about that? I get to understand about that, you know, how we do. But we got a lot of this, you know, of YouTube. Social media picture. Censorship at its best. Yeah, you got a lot of stuff, you know. Cause, you know, that's a saying, you know. They got fired from Cleveland News, throw the ball to the crowd or whatever, however. But you know how we do. And it's like this with his YouTubes and all that, you know. Going after MLB. Well, I gotta check all the stuff and see if... Because that way he did me. Go after, you know. And you know he went after Houston Astros. Cheating scandals. You gotta go out for Boston Red Sox, a lot of people. And it got undisputed with Skip and Shannon. Should have been the 100-ranked players, you know, for a Super Bowl wide receiver and all that. But he said if you knew every pitch, he could play baseball. There's a lot, you know, I don't know, really. I don't know if it was an award series, like, you know, Joe Brown, Cleveland, and even in pitcher, he got injured because of growing or something. I don't know. It's like even that, you know, YouTube. It's like that, you know. Whatever, you know. Yeah, a lot of fake news and people. And that's the same. People don't know. That's the same. People say they claim and know the situation, know the person on the go of YouTube and stuff. But that you never do. Come in there, have YouTube and telling your story and stuff like that. And there, you know, it's, you know, yeah. So YouTube will comment down below. If you think about it, you know. And that's the thing, you know. You know, like me, you know. I might be a fan. I don't know. You know. We need a lot, you know, fight for the, you know, for the people and all that, but you know. At Casual Gamer in Kentucky, number one food product reviewer. And you got, Salper. You got other, you know, of the people fighting the claimers and stuff that fight for the people and all the above on YouTube. You know, and the Google and Patreon and social media. Yeah. It's like, But that's to say it about you. Then again, you don't know, because you know it's, you know, all about money and stuff. That you know we do with everything. You know. My channel news for St. Louis, Missouri, and all the above. We'll got your run love that 4 a.m. 3 big hours to 7 a.m. And I got a great day, you know. Catch one love, you know, Lauren, my chamber, my beard, my river, my camp, you know. And you got Duke and Whoopi, you know, and you got Ellen and Oprah and all that, you know. What's saying about it, you know? You get what you get. Well, it's like not much of a voice, you know, but it's like of YouTube, you know, was a voice back in the day. But you know, like that, I appreciate YouTube and Google. You know how we do. Yeah, part of the program, you know. Yeah. Took a bit, you know. Took some video of them and exited them. And one because copyright law, yeah. I don't know about there was another one. I understand that one because, you know, you know, it was Google Plus Hangout, YouTube Live, or whatever, MTD was talking about that, you know, doing, you know, you got record with and all that, and that's what I was talking about, you know, what you do. I was fun, and I had Rissa up at YouTube Patreon. No, at first it was you, Red State Update YouTube, because I was getting caught up. Red State Update YouTube podcast that even folks. I was doing all that. Having a good time with it. Then I had like Vampire Diaries, the original iZombie. I think I had iZombie, I don't know. So, it was some music, but that old video, I don't know what that was about. Yeah, well, that's the saying, they're probably not a part of it now, cause, you know, not a part of the pedal thing. Got suspended. Account got suspended back. Was a lot of parts of Monster Ultra Violet. But here, you know, it's, you know, hobby for there's a bored, depressed, cold, tired, you know, anxiety and all. Just yeah. And it's gonna be very interesting to buck up energy drink. 300 caffeine, 18 UGBT component, W8 only, no junk, literally no junk in the trunk. Got tea, but not a tea thing. Kill OJ. Ah, that's the saying about that. Am I gotta be energy drink show? So who knows about that? I don't know, but I understand about TPX Reviews, number one energy drink product review on YouTube. That's, you know, what we're looking for Nas Turbo. Because this 240 caffeine, probably the bottle, probably can't be more caffeine than the pop, because 24 ounces or whatever. It's like Nas, you know, sick, and, you know, MTD, and Chris, you know, we went to all Illinois to get it, you know, Chris and I, we had it, Clay City, Illinois, middle country, something in the sky, Tyrion and Fires, man, best time. MTD showed me pictures and stuff like that, you know, dude, best time. Of my motherfucking life. Clay City, Illinois, great times. That's the same about it, you know. Was like that, not much and all the above, you know how we do. So yeah. Got my golfer trap sketch on a little woman. HE High Definition Blu-ray. Let's go with Money Report. It was a pretty good show, I guess I could have done that, but yeah, I don't have much, you know, so. I'm gonna go here, Money Report. My go QVC. I wish I could talk to QVC, no peanut butter nuts. One about smooth. That's the saying, I can't. This is gonna be some scary times too. And I live for other people as well. My glove job's got your room, mom's like clean house and all that. $14 main entrance. Of that movie, HD High Definition, Blu-ray, Little Woman, 2 hours. I have $387.99. Energy drinks, I got $28.99. Mean the box, gotta be screwed, gotta be fucked. Gotta be enjoyed. I got, I don't know, it probably could be sold out, stock up, DVD's open, got BHS on my list, so it's got to be one of the other things, really, T, but not T, so I'm, buck up, oh, killer OJ, buck up, buck up, Wild Orchard, Buck up. Pop, buck up. Grape, grape. Grain, gains. With Z's and the S. I gotta do the blue Raz. One Z, I guess. But like, I love the. It's not on the can, but I love the description. Exclusive energy. Have on his website. YouTube is the 2-1. 18 years adults only. Check out his website, Instagram, and eBay. I don't know how the links, but the energy drink show, if I'm gonna do that with Buck Up, Kill OJ. YouTube is the 2-1. 18 years adults only. 300 caffeine. No, literally, no junk in the trunk. And a T. A T in it. But not a T. So. I won. But YouTubers need to learn. Maybe, comment down below. AT's awesome. Maybe I will do that. My dad paid for it. For Illinois. That's pretty fucked. But I have the other one. I do have the other one, I believe. But for Illinois, I bet you for Illinois, my 21, Rockstar, Primo, Neon, Blast. But I have Rockstar, Primo, Tropical Fire, and the fridge. Cause, yeah, I got to try and find it, but it's in there. I got 3D con candy. I don't know if it's cotton candy or blue ass. That's what I'm doing today. Not the pops. But 16 ounces can rather. But I wonder what's gonna be the deal now with Pepsi owning Rockstar. Each of these are bringing these applause on. Awesome. Coming down the world about that. That's gonna be interesting. How's it now? True that about that, but now, yeah, Pepsi owns Rockstar. Like, Coke owned Monster and Nas. So that's what happened. So yeah. Pepsi gave them $3 billion to get it. There you go. Oh, yeah, that was exclusive. Energy told me about Ray's REZE, ATP's adults only. No junk trunk, Ray's bottle of lime, gotta do a Monster Java 3000 or something. Said the stores. Like, the Ray's, I can't, you know. Big time, big city, I think, Illinois. Can't see Mo, no. The big time big city at Evansville, Indiana. Of course, I give them all. Sassy. It should be crazy. But the GNC, awesome. Hot topic. Pennies, the JC Pennies, who knows? But, you know, for like, my girlfriend's got one theme of clothes. Okay. Up to her. Man, if we went. But true that, you know. I don't know, I'm probably gonna finish or whatever, however. But take those photos is a good show. But we're gonna go with Star Wars real quick. Star Wars. One more to go. So thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Disney Plus. But we gotta say thank you to Netflix, and my dad should don't tell. Because, you know, he paid for it. And, I guess the Bears. I guess the Bears didn't tell him it's. So, a Star Wars story. So, March 17th, St. Patrick's Day, I gotta buy Star Wars, a new one, HD High Definition Blu-ray. So, yeah, we're here, folks. We're here. But, like, Disney Plus, probably won't. I don't see they having it, but I gotta go up PlayStation 4. But I will. We will do it. We're gonna watch it. I'm excited. I can't wait. I really know about that. Kick ass. But all of it been amazing. I did, but boy, I watch all the pieces. I'm gonna have to run the book. So thinking that means a lot to me. Disney Plus, Netflix, strong still. My dad to pay for all that. True that. That's like MTD. We'll probably both agree. I gotta agree because Disney have us by the balls. And they got The Simpsons too. YouTube, what do you say about that? I'm probably gotta be 18. It's all adults only, right? I guess. I don't know. I don't know what would be the right age or whatever about that. Because they go for it at the beginning. They have Halloween's, South Park favorite holiday. Christmas, they have the Christmas one. The Simpsons, every year, they do their Halloween special. I'll go for Jerry's Kitchen. Hate that. In the beginning, they go all out. I like their beginning, yeah. You never know about that. I don't know. Anyways. So yeah, so awesome indeed. But Doolittle, the new one on all the Robert Downey Jr. will be the end of the month. So I gotta get my GoPro to catch one of that, and I gotta go with iTunes because we're gonna, yeah, can't do that. But you know, that will be, yeah, March 24th. Not the last 2 days in the months. Maybe months. But still, you know. Gonna wait. But yeah. But I gotta get that, you know. Monster, I don't know what is it, you know. Let's see. Check. Java or what? It's gonna be very, very interesting. Okay, so that's gonna be very interesting. But that's awesome, Star Wars indeed. I still gotta do that American Idol Battle of the Champions. Yeah, I think Unbeatable India Dance Group. I think that one. Who knows? Who knows? But boy, it's been worse. It's been unbelievable, exciting. But they're going to be interesting. Raise R-A-Z-E, thoughts only, energy drink, no drink in the tank, ball line, monster cooling line, oh my god, there's a hype line, called monster cooling line, you know, like Jack and Coke, you know, Jim Beam, all that, you know, whiskey, lime, and all the doing. But like and stuff like that. It's good. And with YouTube Digital Planning, this monster 3000 Java, whatever you know, we do. It's like that, can't get it. But stores, yeah. Before I went Mach 21, they had that Java monster. Oat milk and all that. That's the saying, it. I don't know. I don't know if they did that trend because we can get oatmeal milk. YouTube, comment down below what you think about it. But YouTube, comment down below. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, the times, the DQ, Dairy Queen, Subway, Starbucks, everything in between. Let's talk about it. So, that's awesome, brother Starks. But true to that, you know, with all that, you know, just something. And it's been good because, you know, yeah. I think it's even the hot water, you know. You know how we do, you know. You gotta use hot water more than ever, you know, for coronavirus, you know. Wash your hands, do the dishes, don't do laundry, you know, clothes with anymore. I take a shower and shave. What was the sad about him? He didn't do no stove, needed Dyson. Be in trouble with that, you know. That's stupid. Playing on all the above, you know. Look up Jack Kitchen one mom would do some rummages, 3 or 4. Yeah, the what they for Illinois townwide rummage. I'm a cleaner. Gotta have that. Gotta do the trashes. Got my cup checked. Here's one. Younger sister and husband trash out. Yeah. That's the thing. I gotta do that. YouTube is YouTube, and don't get no one. Don't gasp it. People don't get it. Probably you got. YouTube is YouTube, you get it. You know, most of the majority of people don't get it. But YouTube is YouTube, and you guys get it. The fans and supporters and all of them, you know. We do. But you know, most of my door people don't understand. Do not get it. So yeah. I just don't know what happened, you know. But that's to say it about this, be good for MPD, because, you know, I had a bad dream, a nightmare. Kind of seemed like that happened before. My dad, I see that. That's with my dad, my girlfriend, Captain G1. Yeah. So, you know, I leave and say, I don't know. Like that, I don't wish the hell on nobody. I don't know. it's just crazy. No, I don't know. No. And with all the pictures and stuff like that, you know, yeah. Wow. What happened? I don't know. Do all this stuff, you know how we do. YouTube, and comment down below. Census 2020, what do you say about that? You know how we do. And I watch this, you know, one little bus catch, you know how we do. They have health departments, you know how we do. A bridge dicky, whatever, however, said, supposed to come here and. I'm on Channel News 4, somebody said, you know, they have a census commercial on TV, too, you know, so somebody said, you know, I don't know if that, like, this Thursday, March 12th, tomorrow Thursday, online's available for a census. So, they said, supposed to get it, not, they'd be coming, knocking on the door and all that stuff. Nah, I don't get it. No. I just don't understand, you know. Nuts. As I said, your crazy watch all is gonna be a control. I gotta be doing the census, you know. March 19th, next Thursday. Boy, I'm gonna be doing something very big and all this problem. And be on the phone and all that. You know, people say that's fake dudes, like, you know. When we came back yesterday, my group chat catch you on the grapple and, you know, back, you know, working on the glove and you got a millisecond. Shoes on, look like good to be crazy. But good way, bad way, you know how we do. But, you know, and talking shit like, fake news, whatever. If I was educated, you know, self-centered, selfish, benefit me, you know how we do. Because link card is going down, 45, 46. You can't do that in America, in the United States of America. You know. And what? Got $405 or whatever? You can't live. There's no way. The lowest of lows of everything, you know what we do. And I got a limit on my bank. Yeah, I don't know if it's $1,000 top. You can't get $2,000 or something. What? A real job. Surely somebody would have taken me to a big town, big city, FEM, Illinois. You know, Goodwill. It's like MTD. That's the only deal I had to work at Goodwill. Surely I could work there, you know. Why not? You know? Like, but, you know. As I said, because you get paid every 2 weeks, doesn't it? Every first of the month. Link card every 7 of the months. Yeah. Jokes. Like that, you know. Told it. I got it. MTD and everybody. You know. Nobody knows how to help themselves. We'll go check for one mom, you know. Sell them some tea stains or some tablets or whatever. Said about, you know, of eBay, PayPal, Amazon. What about QVC, you know? What about QVC, you know? What about QVC? Well, even Walmart, you know? It was like that, you know, I gotta, you know. They always do that, you know. Walmart, you know. Like Walmart, you know, it's not gonna be slammed and beat, and you know, as a UPS, you know. It's about, yeah, for Illinois, yeah. FedEx and all that. Cause these, everybody talk about that, you know. Show videos and stuff like that, you know. Walmart, you know. They just pick up, and, you know, it's gonna be good. They're gonna have good laptops. But like that, you know. You know, that's the saying, you know, think better than, you know, each other and stuff like that, you know. They don't do the work and all that. Me, I'm 34 years old. I'm not supposed to live other people's life. I'm supposed to live my life. I wasted my life. No. If I knew about that, but well, that's the same. I wouldn't do that. If I have a weekend, I won't have no weekend. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how we would go Big Topic City after the moment. We got shit paid. What a lot, guys. This time, I didn't, you know. In Clay City, Illinois, you know, so perfect all life. But like that, you know, like, you know, man, oh, Arizona. That'd be so sweet. It's gonna suck. Well, that's the same, you know. People that have come in here and clean up and take stuff, you know how we do. Plus take and tables and chairs. Soon enough, no chairs, and I guess we got that one table, maybe the other same thing. It's like that, I guess be bare, you know. I need another table. There are two tables QVC a good price, but you know. That's insane, eh? And I can't get big, it's gonna be scary, you know. How do you know? Man, I was always good by myself and alone and all that. But whatever, man. Well, like that, I gotta eat chili pepper for the sandwich, man. Whole pot. I'll go try to get you one. She'd eat some of it. But, that's the same, because I want to do it. Because I won't be back tomorrow night, Thursday night. That's the same. I hope I have a weekend like this. I'll have a weekend. Gonna have a weekend. Hope I have a weekend. No, I know, bad. But, you know, I always do that scene about it, you know, how we do. I hope I have a weekend, you know. Old life, Clay City, Illinois, you know. Arizona MTD, you know how we do. I think so, you know. You know, with them pictures and all that, you know, I don't really think so. Yeah. Good luck. Well, you get what you get. No. No, that's the same, huh? Yeah, when I was a kid. Probably when I was a kid, maybe be love, you know. Everything really special, I guess. But when I keep on getting older and older, I become the most hated person of all time. Yeah. But, you know, it gave shows people would never, you know, I like the shows, but, you know, yeah. But, I don't know, it's complicated, I guess, but, you know, because I won't be back Thursday night, you know, YouTube, you ain't teaching the dogs, so I'm going to make a number one, following Thursday night, 3 weeks, season 2, Legacy, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, CW, Thursday night, 3 weeks break, March 12th, tomorrow night, EGBD to women. Make it number one if you ain't 18 years old and does. Now, I want to be back Friday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Figure out which one I gotta do first. C4 Smart Energy, Electric Sour, or Free Demise. One another for Saturday. Mm.
sounds a bit.
Oh, well, let it go. We did a good show. If not, Roger will pop to the for the cabinet. These dogs only. Cheers, bitches. Dogs tell. Star Wars.
Yeah.
Nah. Like that. Who knows when my grandpa tried to get to my grandpa. What? Again. Thank you, man. Well, that's it. Maybe that's the same. Well, I don't know. Well, that's it about that. The nose. Well, I got a show, so, yeah. Everybody have a great day night. We're going to love, be safe, be careful. Thanks to everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube is YouTube. I'll see you when you see you. Hopefully Friday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Be either C4 Smart Energy Electric Tower or C4 Smart Energy Freedomize. You can read the gentleman. I got to be used to awesome. Take 200 caffeine with no junk drink. Tea, but not a tea, so. So, there we go. Alright. So, finally, 3 weeks here. Gotta go. Gotta hurry up. You know, we do a Legacy. March 12th tomorrow night. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. CW Thursday night. Legacy Season 2. YouTube Super Easy to talk on. Make it number 1. Gotta go. See you when I see you. Yeah, my trash mail, everything in between, you know, weather and stuff. That, you know, do. I'll break it down for. Hopefully, we have a great show. Week and all above. American Idol, Sunday night. Won't be there. Make it number 1. You know, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, ABC, Sunday night. Make it number 1. 2 hours audition. What is it? What is it, folks? What is it? The judges, Leon Ricci, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, the host is Ryan Seacrest. Alright. YouTube is a gentleman. See you when I see you. Alright. Okay, folks.